forget your son, who's being further exposed to this woman every single day.